this morning, I realized that I did not do an intro for this video. So, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Dale, and I'm back again with another video. And as you read by the title, today, I'm doing a day of my life with my best friend, my sister from another mother. Literally, we've been best friends since second grade, so our friendship is tight. But anyways, like I was freaking saying, if you guys enjoyed this a day of my life or these type of videos, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Make sure you turn your notifications on so you get notified every time I post. I mean, smack that bell, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you hit that like button, you comment down below, spread positivity because we're only positive vibes around here. And I'm warning you right now that the video is almost an hour long. I know, I edited it out. I edited a 2 hour long video and this is the shortest I can make it. So enjoy, it is quarantine, so you're probably just gonna have fun watching it. Yeah, next time I'll make sure that it's not that long. I'm sorry, love you.
Okay, this is the day of my life with my crackhead friend.
Oh. Is that how you're gonna introduce me?
This is my best friend, my sister, Bailey.
Bailey Lane. Oh.
I don't know how to vlog out in public. That's not going to happen.
Yeah, it is.
I can't. I swear.
You got to.
People are going to stare at me.
Well, what are we doing?
I don't know. What are we doing?
I don't
know. Oh. We have to do interesting things.
Well, what do you want to do? Let's go get coffee. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Go get me a coffee.
I don't have money.
Oh, did I even bring my wallet? That's the real question. Oh, she is not cute. Did I say that out loud?
Yeah, it's not nice.
You need a tampon?
I think she looks very beautiful.
I think you're full of shit.
No, I have my cup in.
Look at this bag. Oh my god.
What you got there?
A mess. I'm trying to find my charger.
I thought you were looking for your wallet.
Oh, no, I found that. Give me some hoops. Yeah.
Oh.
That's a tampon.
Why does it smell like that?
I don't know. It's been open in my bag. Backwards.
Oh my god, you look like a boy. Like your brother.
No, I don't. Do I really?
What are you doing?
Okay. Let's go get coffee. Come on.
All right, let's go.
Oh my god. This boy's staring at me. What you looking at?
I'm scared.
Look, oh, he's waving. We're not gonna look.
She just stared at me.
Come on, chicken shit.
How do we cross the street?
Do it. Play chicken. Watch out from that side.
I'm gonna get ran over.
Watch out.
She's stopping!
Well, you gotta make sure. Oh, is she going in there? She better not. Okay, we're good. What is this man looking at? These people, oh my god.
You told me to vlog.
How are you doing, vlog?
I don't know what to say.
Say something.
I don't know what to say.
Say something.
We're walking to the coffee shop.
To the coffee shop.
The coffee shop.
What should I get?
I don't know. I don't really drink coffee. This coffee's kind of nasty. My opinion. It's only good if it has a lot of cream in it and less coffee.
Oh, who did that?
I don't know. Wrong. Do I want one?
Oh, that's right there. 5 customer limit. Let's see. How many?
One.
One? Yeah.
She got her nasty coffee, guys.
Oh my god, I'm so happy.
It's gross.
This one's like, no, this is gonna be really freaking sweet because I got a frappe instead of just getting my mocha.
But why'd you do that? Because you wanted more energy?
No, this is not gonna give me more energy. Oh, oh fuck, it's leaking.
How the freak did you get coffee?
No, this is gonna give me energy, just not more than one cup. Oh my god.
It's a pretty day today.
Okay. I'm gonna vlog what we're doing something, because
we are about to do something. We're about to ride in the car. What else are we gonna do? Oh, watch out for this Nissan. They're gonna kill us.
So what are we doing?
Tell me something. I'm about to drink my coffee. I missed. Oh, that woman is pissed. ATM just took her card.
Ooh. She'll be aight.
She'll be aight. Let's see.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
The bar we got.
I had gum in my mouth up until now, and that was not good.
Your coffee's nasty.
So good. Try it?
No.
Oh, chicken shit.
That looks disgusting. I'm gonna poop it all day.
Tastes like chocolate milk. Oh my god, I just got buckled.
Who First off, I? Don't compare that. I know. Don't compare that to chocolate milk.
I don't like being buckled. Shuffle play. Some music. I don't have a radio in my car. It broke. I don't like this seatbelt.
Yeah, her radio broke in her car.
It's old.
So we listen to music on her phone.
It is quiet.
Not that quiet.
On the Chattahoochee, it gets hotter than a hoochie-coochie. We laid rubber on the Georgia
asphalt. Hoochie-coochie.
You never heard this song?
No.
You don't know this song?
No. Oh, no, the chorus. Oh, this is my song. You
know
the secret. You're here till the end.
Pull me inside when something ain't right. Into the night. I guess I gotta go to speed limit.
Oh, but you don't have to.
I should've went that way. There ain't nothing wrong
loving you all night long. All I want to do. Where are we going? What are we gonna do?
Hell if I know. We're gonna figure something out. Should've got mom's damn debit card. I need gas.
We're gonna run out of gas.
Probably.
She didn't want to hear that.
Oh.
She didn't want to hear that song no more.
Purple.
Why'd you burp like that?
I felt it.
I gotta put that in slow motion. That on camera too.
I'm wearing a seatbelt. I should proceed with caution.
Here in my little town, last week or two. Tell me why we ain't trying to not.
I changed the song.
That was rude.
Why? singing.
I didn't know we was either.
I'm driving the right way. 10 and 2.
That's not how she usually drives. She just tried to do this because you were all chill camera. That's more like it. There you go, right there. That's what she usually does. No hands. There you go.
There are three wooden cross. I don't like that. So close to me.
I like it like that. Because I'm farther away.
It's really bouncing.
It'd be alright.
Your whole video is going to be like this.
That's the whole point. It'll be more effect. With the fear of falling, wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts. I say, can you believe it? I can see it now. You remember we were sitting there by the water. You put your arm around me for the first time. You beat a rebel of a careless man's careful daughter. You are the best thing that's ever been mine. Careful daughter, you are the best thing that's ever been mine. So you remember all the city lights on the water. You are the best thing that's ever been mine. Bailey's house. She's rich.
Who?
You.
I am not.
She's rich.
We're in a white Chevrolet. In your head. Oh my god. I live like a boy.
I told you.
No, that's what I just put in my story. I said a day with me, I was a boy. Always having her hand up holding a boot to call my California. Okay, I have my ID. That's all I have on me. How y'all doing, vlog? I'm back, and Adela's not talking, so I'm gonna tell you what we did today. I went and kidnapped her. Well, I FaceTimed her, and I was like, what you doing? Get ready. We gonna go walk. Well, I gotta shower first. And I gotta eat. So then I finally cooked me some lunch. I made some Alfredo, and I convinced my brother to wash my dishes. And then I gave him some of my Alfredo too. That was how he was bribed. And then he did all that and ate, and the bowl's still in my room. That's gross. Anyways. And then I showered, and then I went and got Adela, and we went to Lincolnton, to town. Oh, I just told him where we lived. Oh well. Went to town, and went to my mama's work, and bothered her. And then we went back to the car and we're like, what are we gonna do? Because I don't wanna walk. I didn't have energy. You already saw that. And then we went and got my coffee. And I drank my coffee. And then we left the coffee place and walked right back over to my car. And then we came to my house and I paid for my summer class. And that was disgusting because it was $900. And then, what did we do after that? Oh. We left to go to the middle school to walk because we're fat and lazy. I need to do something about our lives, otherwise we're gonna end up being like Peppa Pig or something. And let me put this in. And then what else did we do? Oh, we left there and went and saw some people that weren't. Did you get hit your side of the road? We almost just died. Not my fault. This time. It's never been my fault. We hung out there for a while, then we went back to my house and I cooked dinner and we just ate dinner, and now we're going shopping because, well, I'm a broke bitch, but I'm I haven't been out shopping anywhere, and so might as well go and try and see what they got. And Adela doesn't like talking, apparently.
It's, I don't know what to say as I talk.
Just tell them. Tell them what's going on.
Nothing's going on. We're going to Marshall. We're going to Marshall.
T-shirt ninja. Bad attitude.
She does look like a boy, and my glasses are crooked!
I hope there's no cops.
Me too. About 20 minutes to put my glasses on. They're still freaking crooked!
Adela's having issues.
It's because he broke my glasses.
Entertainment.
I
look terrible. I don't have on any of those.
Bailey looks like a boy, and I look homeless. What's the broken
about enjoying the simple things in life? You don't need a lot to have a good time.
You know what I need?
What?
Radio.
Charlotte's number one for new
play a song. Just trying to catch a
good time. Beggars can't be choosers.
At least this car has a radio.
I know. This is how Bailey drives. She didn't know I was recording. Today, what's your sign? What's your birthday? What's your wrist tattoo? Bible verse. Tell me this, do you kiss on the first day? Don't hold anything back. What's your dream job, girl? Where's your hometown? Yeah, the bank show world spin around and around. And are you down to get out of here too? Tell me everything, tell me something I don't know about you. I don't know about you. We can dip, we can slip out the bank. Feel the same, put your feet on my dash. Let me slide past the railroad tracks and never look back before that. What's your name? What's your sign? What's your birthday? What's your wrist tattoo? Bible verse. Tell me this, do you kiss on the first day? Don't hold anything back. What's your dream job, girl? Is your hometown? Yeah, what makes your world spin around and around? And are you down to get out of here too? Tell me everything.
What's your name? What's your sign? What's your birthday? What's your wrist tattoo? Bible verse say. Tell me this, do you kiss on the first day? Don't hold anything now. What's your dream job, girl? Where's your hometown? Yeah, we'll make sure we'll spin around and around. And are you down to get out of here too? Tell me everything, tell me there's nothing I don't know about you.
Is in the party. In this
We're freaking here at Marshall, guys. Right?
Why are you talking
like that? I'm gonna start
talking like this. I
have a seatbelt on. No, the heck she does not. No, she doesn't. Well, stop lying!
Well, they didn't know you told them.
They did know, I could see it.
No, they didn't.
Don't see my seatbelt? See, safety first, kids. Don't be like her.
Oh my God, I look way better with the glasses on. I couldn't really see what my face looked like. But we're here at Marshall's. As you can see, look, it says Marshall's. Yeah, we're here. Ew, I look so ugly. Who let me walk out of the house looking like that? We're about to go here.
I'm gonna go shop with no money that I don't have.
We always do this.
I'm well, not actually buy.
You're married to Charlie and Debbie.
Country?
No, she's not. She's
maybe
not gonna buy.
Can take a credit card number.
I don't think I do that.
Why not? The vet does it. Every time I take the dogs to the vet, I pay over the phone. Be like, I got the card number. You ready? And I say it. I'm not gonna say it now because.
That's just stupid to do that because then someone's gonna take that card and.
It's fine. You ready to go shop?
Let's go, guys. Y'all ready to go? Wait, am I vlogging in?
Yeah. She's committed. Adela, you gotta become a better YouTuber.
Everybody knows.
I'm going in looking like a boy, so shut up.
Everybody knows that already. Everybody knows I need to be a better YouTuber.
Literally just told me I look like a boy. I look like my brother. Thanks.
What is that?
I
think
there's a
step on. That's somebody's weave. That's my extensions.
I hate you.
I'm scared.
Why?
I don't know. Are we supposed to have a mask? Everybody has a mask on. Are we supposed to have a mask on?
When have I ever worn a mask? Not even when I'm supposed to.
It's Corona time.
Give it to me.
Sweet. Oh, that's ugly.
Let's
seven.
See what we got. Oh. That means she farted. Deodorant.
Why are we coming here for? Oh, we're supposed to be shopping.
I want some leggings, but I also want to look. Have it.
I don't know. Look what we look like. Hold on.
Looks like a boy.
You do look like your brother.
I went and saw my man today, looking like this.
It's okay. I'm gonna see Rob like this.
Marshall's looks like. I'm gonna show them what Marshall's looks like.
You got bras. You got. Ooh, look. Michael Kors, who boo boo? Fashion or designing?
You good.
That's what my mom's bras look like. They ain't got no padding in them.
Then why she wear them?
I don't know. She gonna watch this and cuss me out.
Your mama watch her?
Yes, she does.
That's kind of funny. Oh, look, I skip through them sometimes.
It has all these designs. Yeah, Bailey's a good supporter. She's a good friend.
I always like them.
She does.
Can you see who likes him?
No. I wish.
Why is the camera still facing the other way?
Because I'm showing them what it looks like. That's Bailey's shoe. I just want to show y'all what the freaking everything looked like, but Bailey wanted to be all up on her. There, Bailey, it's on you now.
No.
okay with, then don't judge me. Look, y'all, they got cups in here too. They don't have everything.
What don't they have?
Food.
What was that? Oh, it was just
that. That was fake stuff. I mean, real food.
That was real.
What are you doing?
Yeah,
gosh, I have something choked.
Extra small.
I choked on something.
Something.
There you go, some leggings.
These are small.
She could not fit those.
Oh,
we're gonna make
my children
go. Yeah,
bless.
I look horrible.
That's not my size.
Baby, just go to the extra large.
I know, I don't. Yeah, these guys look terrible about themselves.
Okay, he's trying to break something.
What a great friend I have.
I'm not just your friend. Okay?
Well, you keep saying I need extra large.
And you say I need small. You need the yoga pants? I mean, yoga mats?
I know.
I thought you said you were doing yoga.
Ain't got nothing.
Exactly. I told you to go somewhere.
Shut up.
Walmart got better stuff than this.
No.
Yeah, dude.
No. I like Walmart.
What'd you say?
I love Walmart.
I know. So I don't know why you're talking crap about it.
Here you go.
No. She's trying to get me to wear
it. I got you a skirt.
What is this?
Apparently a skirt.
I'll wear that for Valentine's Day.
Here you go.
Okay, I'm flipping the screen back.
Did I just say they're closing in 5 minutes?
I think so. They're closing in 5 minutes? Why the frick they closing right now? What time is it right now?
6:55.
Why are they closing right now? At 7. I don't care why they're doing it. They need to stay open. They better be grateful for the little five people. I know, I just saw mine too, and I almost threw up.
They gotta come through and sanitize everything.
Huh?
So they gotta come through and sanitize everything.
I know, because everybody touch
you. You ain't doing that. You think they really gonna do that?
No, I just see somebody else's fingerprint on it. They close it in 5 minutes, and Bailey's still in here. I said, y'all ain't close it till I say y'all close it.
Puma.
Oh, look, y'all. I can fit that. I am too. I really don't know how to walk. This angle is horrible, but I'm not putting the camera up higher.
Give me these camo leggings.
I don't have no money. And if I did, I still would buy you the leggings. You gonna go to Dollar General or get some leggings?
That's just rude.
No, it's not. Dollar General got some good leggings. Yeah. Get out of here. The devil's a lie. And Bailey's trying to get some leggings here. Like, it's cheap. You better spend $17. 15 minutes and some change.
Is it originally your $88 on this tab?
Honey, I'm not getting no leggings that are $88. Only if they like massage my butt while I'm walking or something.
Should I get them?
No.
Why?
You already had some looking like that.
I know, but I love this brand. I have this exact same pair. Literally exact pair.
You know how many pairs of leggings Bailey has? Mm-hmm. Like 50. And she's trying to buy more. Make it make sense.
Ooh, I like these.
They're going to think I have corona because I keep coughing.
I'm getting these.
That is so ugly.
They're workout leggings. They ain't
missing. Hey, you don't even work out.
I go walk every day.
Daddy.
Except for today because I was lazy. Okay, you tell me which one. These or these?
They look the same.
One's longer.
Get that one.
The longer one?
Yes, Bailey.
Hold on, let me
see. He's trying to kick us out, y'all. He's trying to kick us out. Okay, we heard you the first time.
You think I'm gonna fit on my hips?
No.
Find out.
Oh my gosh, I'm done. I'll catch you wherever we go next, okay? We just left Marshall's. They closed, literally. It's 7.
And we were walking out. He told this lady, he said, man, we closed.
He's drunk.
I don't know what we're doing right now. That lady is watching me record myself. That was creepy. We just left. And she got a pair of leggings.
I already have like 40 pairs.
And you know how much that cost? $18.18. You know what I could have bought with that $18? Snacks.
What do I wear every day?
The same thing every day. She leggings. Dirty.
No!
Say shower.
Shower? Are you going on?
She has a country accent,
no,
y'all.
I don't.
It's really bad.
I do not. There was no accent.
There was no accent.
I don't sound like that.
I don't sound like that. When you watch this later, I want you to
watch. You're exaggerating it.
I am. All right, talk normal. Just talk.
I am talking.
I am talking.
No.
Yo. It's okay. My hair looks nappy. It's not. Hey. It is. Okay. We see.
Why do you laugh like that? Why do you make that face?
I don't want to go home.
Good, because I don't want to drive.
Oh my gosh, I did not know there was a person in that passenger seat.
Uh-uh.
There's a person right there.
No, it's not. You lying.
Look!
No, that ain't nobody.
It's a hoodie!
It's sitting on the seat. There ain't no person in it.
Dag nab it. They zipped it up like there was somebody in it.
Yeah, so nobody would mess with their car.
People are weird.
Man. Seven.
She keeps farting, y'all. She stinks. She smells like a man.
I look like a man, smell like a man.
Act like a man. Maybe might be a man.
I have a vagina.
12.
You're a tracker's clock.
Oh, don't breathe.
She done shit my truck.
What do you want to do? Just sit here? Get out, dance.
No.
I thought you were embarrassed. Nothing embarrasses you.
Who said that?
You told me.
No, I didn't. Do you know how shy I am?
You are not that shy.
I am so shy.
No, you're not. Every reason why I'm homesick. If you can't tell, y'all, my arms get really tired.
Her arms getting tired.
So that's why I put y'all right here. There we go. This is really what we do every time we hang out. I don't want y'all thinking we're like bored. We are boring. But
we live in a town where there ain't nothing to do on a normal day.
Nothing!
Much less when there's a pandemic going on.
Yeah. You know what I don't like? The fact that I have not been home at all day. Nobody has called me. Nobody cares.
Ready to
go
home?
No. Oh. Why are you you ready to leave me? She's ready to get rid of me. She actually should be with me all day. She ready to get rid of me, y'all. Why do you keep asking if I'm ready to go home? Because you ready to get rid of me? You're lying. She's lying. Look at her face. She's a liar.
Let's go to Ingles.
Let's go. I gotta put my seatbelt on because when Bailey be driving, she's a little reckless. I was really about to say where my phone at. I'm so dumb. There's gonna be a lot of editing to do.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be in a video.
I know, you know.
She's neglected to put me in a video for months.
Wait.
She
no.
She don't ever want the world to know me.
No, she don't ever ask.
I don't need to ask.
Oh. All right, come on.
You should just do your
$1,000. Well, I'd be a little shy. I don't like.
Why?
I don't know.
I'm a shy person.
I really am shy. I don't know why people think I'm
shy. I really am shy.
I am too, though. I don't really talk to people either. There's this weird dude just staring the freak out of me right now. That dude was just staring at me. He was staring at my ass. Look at my double chin, Bailey. Look.
Oh,
it's a cop.
Oh, wait, who is it?
I don't know, but he's in here. Right angles. I don't know what we're doing here. Yeller.
Ow. My
titty. I'm gonna like. This is weird.
Why?
I'm still not.
In public?
No, but I don't record in public.
Oh, well, let me do it. Sup, bitches. Why don't you turn it this way?
Because that's not gonna look right.
This is terrible.
That's upside down.
Oh.
You gotta do the other way.
Why?
Because it's not gonna look right. There you go.
My hat's crooked. There you go. Oh,
no, oh my God.
Fine.
Freaking. I don't know how people vlog in public without being nervous.
What are you doing now? Walk around the angles.
12.
Oh, she just farted on me.
I'm sorry.
You smell that. Something smells good, like a man.
Bailey, okay, I don't think we're looking for a man in here.
Oh, I'm not looking for no kind of man, but it smells good.
Look at all these people with masks on. Yo, look at all this yogurt. Mood. I don't even like yogurt. All this. Ow! She's kicking me in my butt. She's
ignoring me.
She's acting childish.
He is ignoring me. Oh my God.
I know, I look ugly too.
I ain't got no kind of makeup on. Look, they don't know what I normally look like, and they're seeing me like this for the first time.
It's okay. Y'all see the ugliness first. We're gonna see the fakeness. I'm so sorry if you see my double chin, y'all.
And you better go listen.
I'm very nervous to be vlogging out in public.
This man's looking at you.
Well, you told me to do it in public. If people gonna stare. People.
Seven.
People are gonna stare at me. Obviously, they're gonna stare because they're gonna be like, why are you talking to your phone? We're like, why are you talking to yourself? Who are you looking for? Okay, I'm turning this off now. Bye. We just left Ingles. Well, we didn't really leave. We still freaking here.
We sitting in the car.
If you love me, you'll stay. I'm lazy. There ain't nothing to do around here.
Oh, shit.
I wish we lived somewhere there's like things to do.
When you watch this later,
like a shot of whiskey, bar that got gone too soon.
Why are you yawning?
You yawned first!
Holding someone new, still chasing you, still chasing you, still not here.
But I'll always.
This is NASCAR.
Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere.
A lot of boys think they're cute.
Uncle Sam don't like to wait. Got a big old train that's gonna take me far away. My wife took.
Seven.
There's a churning in my gut. There's
I just can't call you up when things get rough.
He's cool. He's got a Nick stick. Do you think they even heard that song?
Huh?
Do you think they even heard us do that?
No, do it again. TikTok's taking over people's lives.
Put a finger down what my mom thinks I've done edition. Oh. I gotta get naked for no tennis bracelet, but I need 20.
You wanna do it for me?
Put a finger down what my mom thinks I've done edition. Okay, put a finger down if you think I've kissed a boy. Put a finger down if
you don't think I've kissed a boy?
Oh.
Put a finger down if you think I've had sex. Put a finger down if you think I've ever drank alcohol.
Wait, I'm so confused. What am I supposed to put a finger down?
For things you think I've done.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
Right. Put a finger down what my mom thinks I've done edition. Okay, put a finger down if you think I've kissed a boy. Put a finger down if you think I've kissed a girl. Put a finger down if you think I've had sex. Put a finger down if you think I've ever drank alcohol. Put a finger down if you think I've ever been drunk. Put a finger down if you think I've ever smoked. Put a finger down if you think I've ever done drugs.
Put a finger
down if you think I've ever snuck out of the house. Put a finger down if you think I've ever lied to you about where I was. Put a finger down if you think I've ever snuck someone into the house.
Boom! You did all of them, you mad.
First of all, I never kissed no daggum girl. That's with it. Yes, like, I has. Support other people, but me, no.
She has.
Who?
I don't know. You kissed. I just want to put it down to see your face expression. I know you never kissed it, girl.
I ain't never done drugs. I ain't never smoked. I ain't never been drunk. I've never been drunk. Feel my heart.
Why are you being so bad?
Because you done said I kissed a girl.
That was funny because your reaction. That was so funny.
It she, was said,
she said.
Get gone. Baby mama. This shit stop. Been pregnant for way too long. And tell the DJ turn it off. Turn it off.
Oh, it's so weird. He was staring at my ass when we got out of the car.
Huh?
He was staring at my ass when we got out of the car. Bailey.
What? What am I looking at?
Her hair!
He's a weirdo. What is he doing?
Why did I whisper?
I feel like he can hear you.
I'm gonna put you in seven positions. That's a weird song. Why did that come to my
head? Why is she looking at me with her pink hair? Oh my god, her hair was so red.
In orders of
20. Stop making fun of people.
The behavior from the president that goes back many years, so he's
doesn't have to. Why is she walking? Why is she walking?
I don't know. Oh.
Down. Am I allowed to say that?
I don't care.
Oh.
Yeah. Slapped my face and he shook me like a rag doll. Don't that sound like a real man?
Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go around.
I want to be loved. I need that car to come back.
Dang.
We've been sitting in the car for so long.
We've been sitting in the car for 20 minutes.
How do you know it's been 20?
That was a dumb blood moment. Time on it. You don't record off your phone. Bailey says hot 9 times out of 10 ain't hot.
But yeah, I love music like that.
Well, I'll take that back.
These days, I feel like people aren't listening to albums as much to be able to get its own.
When he smiled like that, he looked kind of nervous.
It's not like the old days where you put in a CD and you listen to the whole thing. I know some people still do that, and I love that, and I appreciate that very much. But these days.
Appreciate me.
You're 31. I'm going to kill myself while editing this video.
You got
blessed. No, I'm not. You know how long it takes. Do you know how long it takes to edit a video?
Don't edit it. Just put it all together.
No! I'm gonna edit some of this stuff out.
I know.
We've been sitting in this parking lot so long, the sun is setting. Can't stop this feeling. Trying to tell me it wasn't. I got that social.
These is crooked.
I told you they're broke.
Under the lights when everything goes, we're gonna hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, we already know. It's just a matter.
She always hating on me.
Oh, that's my first.
2.5 WESC. Ronnie Atkins and Farmer's Daughter, and they came out with the NFL schedule last week. Yeah, it looks like football is on. Not quite sure what that's going to look like. If it's going to be fans every other seat, no fans at all. Can you imagine, though, if there are no fans at all for football games, how that would change up some of the games? Because there are some teams that are definitely, almost like the home field advantage, that the fans are
the
extra
player.
If
there's no fans at football game, what the
hell is the point? Really kind of cheer them on to winning the games when they're at home. So we'll see what happens. That make it.
Is this Halsey? Ew! What the frick is this? Minutes and 26 seconds.
Marshmallow and Halsey.
Is that even a real person? Like, have you ever seen his real face?
That's the point.
I want to know if he's ugly. Wait.
I didn't do that. I just like that one part from TikTok.
Perfect. Did it even know it is your punches got for Rosie.
So tell me to leave. I'll pack a bunch on the road.
This how you know you be on TikTok too much. You remind me of. Bind me every day. I'm not enough, but I still stay. That's the only part of the song I know. It's okay.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely. The midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
court.
Oh my God, you're
in a smoky room. Our smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows searching in the night. Streetlights, people living just the fire.
The fact that he hasn't called me,
that's why I'm wondering,
kind of pisses me off.
Let's go bust it.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. She likes people. Ah! I'm editing that out.
Your sex
brings
me to
paradise.
I didn't know
if
they were
saying that. I'm a virgin. Cause you make me feel like I've been locked out of heaven.
I'm scared of that.
Cause
don't be scared.
I hope you guys enjoyed that day in my life video. It was very fun to do. It was too long to edit. It was almost 3 hours long. And that's the shortest I could cut it. So, if you enjoyed, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Make sure you turn your notifications on so you get notified every time I post. Hit that like button. You can comment down below. Spread positivity because we're only pods around here. And I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm sorry that this video was a little delayed. I apologize, but editing it took a whole day. Do not jump on me. Bye, guys. See you on Thursday. Bye.